It was a high-flying, high-energy, high-scoring game as the Oilers defeated the LA Kings 8-4 tonight at Rogers Place. Both Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Leon Draisaitl each got a hat trick. That's the first time in 34 years Oilers teammates have recorded at least 3 goals apiece in one game.
Wrist shot, score! Hat trick, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins! 5-1 Edmonton!
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. I know I've never seen it. Well, I can't really recall from different teams even, so it's definitely pretty cool and obviously a lot nicer when you get the win too.
McDavid with Draisaitl. Draisaitl scores, and there it is, his first career hat trick.
That's obviously exciting. You know, it took me long enough, but it's exciting. A couple. Beautiful plays by my line mates, and it was easy to put those in.
Happy for Leon and happy for Nuge. I don't know if I've ever seen 2 teammates get hat tricks in the same game, other than maybe minor hockey. But pretty cool.
It's great to see different guys, contribute, and a lot of guys having a lot of. Big nights, and that's exciting, and we need that, and obviously it's a great year for Nuge too, and he's just capping it off with a hat trick.
Those are always tough games to coach, because when it gets really loose, nobody's stopping and starting, everybody's kind of swinging, and you get sucked into that game. And I liked what we did in the third period. The players dug deep and played the game the right way in the third period. We didn't give up much odd man rushes, and ended up winning the period by a goal. And I like our response in the third period.
It was also a milestone night for a handful of other Oilers. Connor McDavid, Alex Chiasson, and Zach Cassian all recorded career highs in points tonight, while Adam Larson notched his 100th career assist. Next up for the team, they'll play the Dallas Stars right here at Rogers Place on Thursday. For Oilers TV, I'm Jessica Kent.